guess she wasn't up for having visitors today.